Hey guys, what's up? This is going to be how to add your own Devar to your save game. I know this has already been released, but this is for the people that don't know how to. First things first, you want to put your USB in your computer, open up Horizon. Now, after you put your USB in, you're going to go to Device Explorer, go to Games, and of course, Modern Warfare 3, and you're going to look for Save Game. Extract that. Now that you have it extracted, you want to go back to Horizon, drag it in, go to Contents, right-click, extract. Now on your desktop, you're going to want to make a temporary folder for this extracted save. Okay, now on the CVAR tool, you're going to want to go to load save game. You want to go to the temporary folder in which you extracted that other game to. And in here, you can add the Devars that you want. Okay, now that you got your Devars added, what you want to do is click save, save game. Now you're going to go to your temporary folder in which the one you loaded, click it, and click save. It's going to overwrite that one. Now go back to Horizon, drag your save game on your desktop, not the one inside the temporary folder, into Horizon, go to Contents, go to Replace. Now go to the one that you just modded inside of the temporary folder and replace it with that one. Save, rehash, and resign. Now drag it back into your USB, and that's about it. Would you like to overwrite? Yes. Now resume your campaign mission, and when it loads, depending on what you put in your save, it might freeze, but this is very experimental. It'll load, you can save and quit and go to Spec Ops and play. So thanks for watching. If you want more videos, you can click subscribe. It'll keep you updated with all my latest stuff. And until next time, guys, see ya.
Wait, know something like this.